Future Rutgers Scarlet Knight John Poznanski from Colonia looking for a Beast of the East title at 182. Standing in his way, Blair's Rylan Rogers, two top 10 nationally ranked wrestlers squaring off. Poznanski strikes early in the first. He gets a two-point takedown, along with two back points. He mounts an early 4-0 lead. In the second period, Poznanski thought he had two more points on the board, but instead, this is ruled a one-point escape. It's enough to seal the victory. The top seed gets a 5-2 decision to win the 182-pound title. Poznanski's quick start gave him one of the biggest titles in his decorated wrestling career.
Getting that first takedown in the backs really helped keep us on top for the end of that match, and then just kept going throughout the whole match and keeping our hand fight and keep going. It just feels great. I mean, it really kicks off our season in the States at the end of the year. It's going to be great, too. So this is just a good start to the great season.
Congratulations to Colonia's John Poznanski, 182-pound Beast of the East champion. From the University of Delaware, I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.